Currently, most proposals for computer science education comprise the concept of computational thinking, created by Janet Wing. According to the most recent operational definition by the US Computer Science Teacher Association, computational thinking includes, but is not limited to, formulating problems in a way that enables us to use a computer and other tools to help solve them. Logically organizing and analyzing data. Representing data through abstractions such as models and simulations. Automating solutions through algorithmic thinking, a series of ordered steps. Identifying, analyzing, and implementing possible solutions with the goal of achieving the most efficient and effective combination of steps and resources. And finally, generalizing and transferring this problem-solving process into a wide variety of problems. Computational thinking is supported and enhanced by a number of dispositions or attitudes that are essential dimensions of computational thinking. Confidence in dealing with complexity, persistence in working with difficult problems, tolerance for ambiguity, the ability to deal with open-ended problems, the ability to communicate and work with others to achieve a common goal or solution. Additionally, one could add the ability to be creative here. Therefore, once students have developed computational thinking and the competencies associated with this, they are in a much better position to master a successful and self-determined life in our digital society.